Mondo. You go weak side. Mo, you're up. Mo, you're up. Mondo.
The ball hit him right in the face.
Yeah, let's take the time. Oh, there's a ball on the court. You gotta get a win here. You can't get down by any more points. Put your boys in and go for it. Just tell them to be stupid. You gotta go for it. You gotta go for it.
You have to give him a layup. You give him a
layup. Yeah, you know what? You just gotta. And he's only got three.
He'll be smart. Three. If you gotta let it go, let it go.
Exactly.
If you give up a layup, you give him a layup.
Yeah, but you know, yeah. I don't agree with this part. He said to me, like, oh, remember, you probably don't remember this.
No.
You remember he fought against, you probably weren't even born yet. Is it Jerry Corey? Not Jerry Corey. He was an Italian guy. He was a white dude.
Rocky Mars.
No. He was a heavyweight, though. He fought in 1980. How old were you in 83?
Yeah, not even existing.
You weren't existing?
Yeah.
Jerry Cooney. You ever hear of him? Look him up, Jerry Cooney. He was like the big white leader.
Yeah, no.
He touched him, the boy's black.
He challenged twice for world heavyweight champion in 82 and 87. I'm trying to think of who he fought. This was him.
Oh yeah, definitely. Yeah.
But I'm trying to see if there's any statistics. He was 6'6".
Oof.
He was a big dude. He was 31 fights. He had 28 wins. Wins by knockout 24. Losses 4.
A straight bleeder, huh?
He was a bleeder. Oh, Ken Norton before.
Oh, I don't know Ken Norton.
Inbounder!
Get back. Come on, get back.
Good job.
There you go. There you go.
Make the foul.
What? Whoa, easy.
Follow it.
Good job. Come on.
Thank you.
playing is really pissing me off.
Yeah.